how common is it for athletes, especially elite athletes that suffer from a concussion, to undergo some sort of depression? You're telling them they got to sit up from their sport, they have to take some time off of school. Is that something that people should be aware of?
It's common for athletes who have long recoveries. If you recover in the first several days or even up to a week or two after injury, most athletes don't suffer concussion in that setting. But you can imagine if, whatever the reason, it's taking you weeks or months to recover from your concussion, that would make any of us depressed. I mean, it really would. And even more than not being able to perform as well as you usually do in school, not being able to perform in the athletic arenas as well as you used to, it changes your friendship, your social circles. If you are an ice hockey player and you can't go to practice or you can't participate in it, you're not around when the guys are talking about stuff that's going on the weekend or who's dating who or whatever it is. All those conversations are a big part of life at that age. And if you're missing them, you're missing them, and you're not really friends with the same people. It's not that they don't want to be friends with you anymore. It's just you're not there when the sort of things that make us friends are happening. And so it can be profound. We have a sports psychologist that works with our clinic. I think if you're seeing an internist or pediatrician or family practitioner, many of them will know a sports psychologist that you could go see that can sort of help you cope with that during your recovery.
Got it.